First time's a hurler, so it's a nice accolade to be the first person, I think, to have football and hurling awards at this level. So I suppose extra special for me and the club and my family. We're not from a hurling stronghold in Derry, obviously, but we're trying our very best to promote hurling in the area. We carried the flag for Ulster this year. I'm passionate about promoting hurling in Ulster also. Sometimes it goes amiss that people don't realise there is pockets of Ulster that are hugely passionate about hurling, and I'm just happy this year that we conducted ourselves so well in the semi-final as we did in the years previous. But it's important for people to realise too that there's passionate parts of Ulster involved in hurling. Slaneel doesn't or isn't defined by just success. I mean, you look at our Camogie years last week, we're still every bit as proud of them in defeat as we would have been in victory. So we're doing a huge amount right in Slaneel's an area outside Gaelic games too, which I think is important. There's more life in sport as much as we love it and as much as we value it. But as a community and as a club and as an area, Slaneel's doing a huge amount right, and you know, I'm very, very proud to say that I'm part of that. I mean, the chance to win a county championship special in itself, never mind a provincial championship, never mind the chance to compete at a national final with your club too. So been very lucky and very, very fortunate to be born at a time when Slaneel have been so successful. But I suppose for us as a club, hurling and football, we're still very much hungry for more.